Lost the rematch the next day, 94-75. They'll play one more time. Final home game of the regular season will be Wednesday, March the 27th, here at the Wolstein Center. Cleveland back on top 5-4. 10.5 to play in the first. Funk to a cutting Jackson down the left side, put it off the backboard. Quentin Jackson, Zaire Smith will inbound, gives it to Sharif. Right back to Zaire, pumps, comes across the lane, look out! Zaire Smith. Left hand dribble. Gives it to Aleem Ford, quick pitch, left corner three ball by Imani Bates, a wish. Imani, two baskets, two threes, 6 points, turnover, Zaire with the steal. Gives it to Sharif, thought about the three, weaves his way into the lane. Kicks the right corner to Imani. Looks inside to Nance, just turned, flipped it up with the left hand. Oh, but a nifty pass and a tough shot by Pete Nance. Sharif on the right wing, picked up by James on the switch. On the three-point line. Steps back, right slot, three ball right there. Sharif Cooper, 5 points. Drops it back to Harris. Out front, Kiefer Sykes. Back to Harris, working on Justin Powell, who cuts him off. Leans in, late whistle, very late whistle. Basket is good. He will look for the three-point play at the free throw line. He's not the guy you want at the line. He is 17 of 18 for 90. Working on Schuler. Backs it out. Double team. Back up to Archie Diacono. Fires inside to James. Reverse layup with the left hand. Nice pass by Archie Diacono. To Dexter Dennis. Five on the clock. Steps to his left. The three ball. Beat the buzzer. Dexter Dennis. Jalen Harris on the center floor, swashbuckler logo. Five on the clock, into the lane. Double clutch with the left hand, finishes and draws the foul. And the black trim. Andrew Funk on the overplay, stolen away by Gabe Osaboy and gives it to Devontae Schuler. Swings it right wing, Dexter Dennis, an open three, got another one. Dexter Dennis, hands it back to Dexter Dennis. Dexter working on Coupette, steps back, straight away three. Oh my goodness, he's got another one. Off the timeout. Gilliard on the right slot, thought about three, covered by Zaire Smith, dropped it inside to Sonogo, reverse again, left right, does a great job. Terrell front court to the right for the Bulls, into the lane, stops, flips with the left hand, glass rim and in. Henry Terrell, tough shot. Picked up by Imani Bates. Imani left to right. Going right block to Dexter Dennis. Reverse, spun it off the glass with the left hand. Teen at the free throw line. Watch it again. I've been raving about the athleticism of Quentin Jackson. Zaire's first point since the first quarter. He's got 8. Charge lead is 14. Quentin Jackson right down the lane. Drive, scores, and draws the foul. Over Team Ignite on Friday, Quentin Jackson, 12 points, 5 assists, 4 rebounds. Henry Drell, left slot three for Sharif, short off the rim, slapped around, on the run, Quentin Jackson. Drell's in front of the pack, lays it with the left hand off the left side of the backboard. 8 for Henry Drell. Andrew Funk, Quentin Jackson coming right down with the reverse slam, beautifully done by Quentin Jackson. One-hand bounce pass to Quentin Jackson. Sharif gets in front of him, blocked away from behind Zaire Smith. But back to Drell, knocked away by Zaire, picked up by Sharif. To Imani for the set shot, right wing, three! Just prior to the timeout, the defense by both Zaire Smith blocking the shot. Cross court to Drell, just puts it on the floor and drives. Challenged by Dexter Dennis. Sonogo got away with the shuffling of the feet, put it up, put it in, and draws the foul. It's 20 points per ball game. He is a 75% free throw shooter, made one back in the second quarter. Charged by 13, Jackson bounces right block. Sonogo just turns and muscles it up and in for points 18 and 19. For Cleveland, 140 to play, charge 81-70. Forcing it up, Kiefer Sykes got his own miss, right block, double clutch, forced it up, got it to go and draws the foul. Kiefer Sykes was able to get his own miss and put it up and in. Charge front court to the right, 30 seconds to play. Aleem Ford, right block to a cutting. Malik Fitz drives and slams with two hands. Pete Nance has returned for the charge as well. Zaire Smith has it coming down the lane. Underhand double clutch, scoop and score. banging on him, trying to get him another foul. Glass rim spins around, comes out, ball's on the floor. Left corner to Justin Powell for the open three, swish. Justin Powell charged also 13 three balls, just three for Windy City. Imani Bates out front on the double team, gives it to Nance, who are cutting. Dexter Dennis, right block slam. How about that ball movement? Right back to Jackson. Coming down the right side, forces it over Nance. Glass and good, and a foul. Quentin Jackson, he's got 19 points. For Pete Nance, I think that is number five. Left slot, charge have done a great job on Funk. 5 points on just 2 of 7 shooting. Archie Diacono, long slot three, swish. Ryan Archie Diacono, 2 3 balls, 10 points. 2 minutes to play in the ball game. Charge, 112-97. Keep that clock moving. Knocked away from behind by Archie Diacono. Tedrell coming down the right side, drives and scores. 20 points for Henry Drell. Mike Garrity calls a 30-second timeout. Ballas didn't get it, off the glass. Nice challenge by Pete. Picked up by Imani. Goes left block to Zaire Smith. Rams it home with the right hand emphatically. Charge now 11-13 overall. Improved to 6-6 here on the home floor. The Bulls drop to 10-13, 4-7 on the road. It will snap their 4-game winning streak.